I got a big thing to decide. Can I live in Gaza knows? Maybe it's a little far from my work. Maybe it's a little rough. My new mate 360 reckons that it's great. I know they've got a Hungrier Jack's. I like the burgers there, so that's not so bad, not so bad.
Yeah. Dear Matt, 60 here, how you going? I heard you're looking for a new spot to make your home in. I know you've been singing songs about Perth's top woods and that Vic Park stuff you dropped with Guy Sebastian was good, but now you got Gosnells on your Suburban Hits radar. So let me give you some straight up truth about that area. Sure, it's got its schools and shit, and its stuff for living life, and the police chopper, they be flying around at night, but Gosnell is a lot more than a place for drive through burgers. It's more than Centrelink and a hotspot for the burglars. We got families growing up here from all over the world, and Gosnell's multicultural gets its own food festival. In less than 20 km from that dirty, gritty city, the Canning River flows and the parklands are there pretty. Anyways, Matt, just keep in touch. I'll see you around like a 360 does.
Man, I got a big thing to decide. Can I live in Gaza knows? Maybe it's a little far from my work. Maybe it's a little rough. My new mate 360 reckons that it's great. I know they've got a Hungrier Jack's. I like the burgers there, so that's not so bad, not so bad.
Mister, I'm too good to live in Gosnells, working round like his own no smells, and you don't like colonial architecture of the Wilkinson homestead. You're probably better off sipping soy milk with your hipster friends and that Phil Collins song, Sussudio, we wish he hadn't written. That's how you're gonna feel if you don't shut up and listen. Gosnells is a paradise, there ain't no doubt about that. And I know when you're asleep and you be dreaming about it, but when you can't sleep, so you'll be thinking about it. I know you'll scream when you see the railway market, but that's how you feel if you give up on Gosnells. It's like a sore throat with no ice cream for your tonsils. Like the kids playing down at the Centennial Park. See, Gosnells is a light that comes out of the dark, and Gozzy Akadaka, it rained down from above. This is 360 checking out with a message, peace and love from Perth.